Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix MRT.exe high disk or CPU usage on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolution. First of all, search for virus and threat protection in the Windows search bar and click on this option to open the system settings window. Now in the system settings window, click on scan options. Check the radio button at full scan and click on scan now. The next solutions would be to check the case in the task manager. So search for task manager in the Windows search bar and click on this option to open the task manager window. Now go to the details tab. I do not have the MRT process open on my system, so I'll try it within the separate process, but you have to try it with MRT.exe. Right click on it and select file location. If it redirects to the system32 folder, then it is well and good. If not, then we will check this process in this manner. Right click on it and select end task to kill the process. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.